Todd Fortino's break his leg off. Fell off the ball washer. I've been from one
to another extreme. Jayhawks.
Bears. It's time I had a good time. Ain't got time to wait.
I wanna stick around till I can't see straight.
Tell Mark Sokolowski that he looks great with his hair combed over, but the best advice I can give him is shave his ass and walk backwards. He'd be much more handsome.
Go USA.
I believe it was the third hole I questioned Walt's handicap. Now that we've played nine, we definitely are questioning Walt's handicap.
Five. He's a five.
So it really wasn't us that pounded them into submission. It's our little friend. Did an excellent job.
Hey, that's fun, man. That's fun.
Yeah. Fun. Kick their ass, baby.
Like it.
Love it.
My mind is racing, but my body's in the lead. Huge.
So does that sales pitch not work out? I'm available for an event plan. Alright, so congratulations to Mark Sobolowski and Team Europe.
Yes.
Alright.
Price tags on the bottom.
Each captain has a trophy that was awesome at Home Goods. It's a little embarrassed checking out with that. I'm sure all the wives were like, your wife's gonna like fucking hate you.
You're gonna love it.
Anyway, so I'll let each of those guys give it away to their respective teams. Chris,
we'll let Europe go first.
Okay, Europe. Okay.
Right now,
they won.
It's kind of an easy choice to get the MVP of the Team Europe. Not only did he go 3-0, but he beat Pierce three times. So, Mr. Dan Kovac.
Congratulations, Dan.
Sorry, Pierce won that shot.
I figured that would be your case.
25 miles.
There are so many great guys as far as USA was concerned. Hard to pick. Although I can't pick one of the Turner guys.
I drank a lot of beer. Are that fine before you give it out?
But beyond the Turner guys, where I'm not showing any prejudice whatsoever, Tim Estrom did a great job.
Timmy! All right! Congratulations. Goes to the Penn and Brady Houston. There you go. Here we go. All right, you guys. Anybody that wants to hang, you can hang. I'm sure there's a dice game or a card game that's going to break out. I'm sure of that.
Toast to our host here.
Yeah.